little sister, and now you're full of Beetro. We use Beetro as a power-up to fly faster. Try it out. You'll feel like a rocket. Wowzers! That was fast! Okay, one last thing. A proper bee knows how to deposit her collected pollen. Fantastic! You're all set now. Follow the tunnel to return to the hive.
I know all the basics. I'm ready to start on my new tasks. First, I should visit Mom.
Well, you must be very eager to get to work.
I am, but I don't know what I should be doing.
There are many different jobs in the hive. Scouts, guards, nannies, but most of us are honeybees, like me.
Wow, I get to choose my job?
Oh no, silly. The queen decides. You must go see her.
Why do you approach our queen?
Hush, my guards. Let my newest child approach me. Well, little one, you are a honeybee now. Fly forth into the world, collect pollen for the hive.
Whoa! Talk about traffic. I need to be more careful. All right, let's gather some pollen.
Thank you.
Hello? Are you all right? Do you need help getting back to the hive?
Oh, what?
Wait! Stop! Slow down!
I'm scared. What's happening to me?
I want to help you.
I feel really funny. My hive. Where is my hive?
Hey, come back.
Go away. I need to find my hive.
Come out now. You can go home.
I remember now.
Don't worry. They'll help you back in the hive. We're all family, after all.
Thank you.
That's a good day's work. Time to go home. humans. They've never come this close before. What do they want with our tree? Good job, me. I gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
Humans are trying to destroy our tree!
They give up for now, but they will be back soon to take away our home.
Only them are obliged to search for a new place for us to live. As for the rest, get back to your duties.
Back to work. We still need more epic pollen for the winter. But epic pollen is hard to find. It may be time to visit our library.
Oh, hi!
Yes, there are many places with good pollen. I should go outside and check them out.
I saw you in the library. You were looking for epic pollen, right?
Head to the zoo right away.
May the pollen be with you.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? You are full of pollen. You can return it to the hive.
I know, but there is a glorious flower nearby. Can you collect the pollen from it?
Of course, I'll do that for you.
Now you know the way. Good luck.
If I collect some pollen.
I'm terribly sorry, but this is our ground. I'm going to make you leave.
Don't be so selfish, honeybee. I'll fight you if I have to.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Thank you.
silly. Where is she?
My mommy is gone. I want my mommy.
Oh, well, don't cry. I'll see if I can find your mommy. What's your name?
Chico. My name is Chico.
Excuse me, are you Chico's mommy?
Hey, you're talking to me, Bay?
How rude. Hello, I'm looking for Chico's mommy.
A bee? Are you an agent of the Queen? Talk.
All bees work for the Queen, but...
Ha! I knew it! You bees can't fool me!
I guess that's a no. Hello? Are you Chico's mommy?
Sorry, I don't know any of Chico.
Oh, well. Good job, me. I've gathered tons of pollen. I don't suppose you're Chico's mommy.
Oh, no.
Him who?
It's a secret.
A secret squirrel?
Yes, that's him.
Him who?
Him?
I'll keep looking, thanks. Excuse me, that's not me.
I'm Cat.
Huh? You're a cat?
No, I'm a squirrel. I'm a cat.
Sheesh. These squirrels are all nuts. Good job, me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Excuse me.
Oh, poor Chico. I know his mommy.
Great. That's the... Gone?
Nay! She just skipped down. Poor Chico, she must have forgotten him.
Oh, I'll dance for you.
Honey, I'm a squirrel. Just give me the directions.
Okay, well, listen up. Wow, I have so much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Lisa.
What? Who are you?
It's me. Don't you remember?
Of course I don't. We squirrels are very forgetful, you know.
Oh, no. Eat you? Who? A dog? A bear? A cat? A bear cat?
Bellaro monsters. They're always hungry. Look at them.
Mommy, feed me.
See? I've got so many babies to take care of. Could you please bring me some nuts or mushrooms?
Maybe not larvae, but nuts I can handle.
Thanks, but I need more. Great. Just a bit more, please. Wow, look at all these nuts and moss and stuff. I don't remember collecting it.
That's because I did that.
A squirrel will be forgotten before you even finish.
Sheesh.
Scary things.
They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees.
Hey, you! This zoo now belongs to the Wasp Clan!
No way! We will never allow you to claim the zoo.
This means war, bee.
Thank you.
end this time. But it means nothing. The wasps will rule.
Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
Thank you.
Now those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now. Beautiful place. So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the flower lady. I can smell some very rare flowers. The flower lady must be nearby. Tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
What a chill game this is.
Keeping busy?
yes. That is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction.
To the Wasp Clan!
No way! We will never allow you to claim the zoo!
This means war, Bee! You win this time, but it means nothing. The wasps will rule.
Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers.
Thank you.
This sucks. This part sucks.
Good race. You got me. There are really epic flowers in the tropical zone.
Okay, I'll take that.
Thank you. Good luck, and listen. There are many fast bees around the park. If you're up for a challenge, they'll be happy to race ya.
Pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. job, me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Oh no! What's happened to our tree? The humans must have cut off its branches.
What's up? It's back to work then. Stockpiles are still low. We must gather a lot more before the winter.
Winter is coming.
Oh, you must be so young and inexperienced to talk like that. When summer ends, flowers end too.
It's back to work then. Thank you. That's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow.
Good work. Yes, but we still
more. How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? My poor wings.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen.
Even more? Oh, well.
Thank you.
home.
Hornet, we're doomed.
That's right, little bee. You are doomed. I will crush all of you. Your honey will be mine.
Babby, you must warn our queen. I will hold him off for as long as I can.
You wish to fight me? Resistance is futile.
You shall not pass.
Silly little bee. You cannot stop me. What is this? No! This is not over! I'll be back!
Well done, my child! Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops. Beat a hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
And so the days went on,
and winter got ever closer.
Keeping busy. Hey, keeping busy.
I do not care for being consistently bothered by a worker bee. Everyone has their duties.
Don't try anything funny. I'm watching you.
Yeah, we're always watching.
What's up?
Oh, look at those lazy bees. They never stop gossiping.
Hey, I heard another scout went missing.
It's terrible. Scouting is so dangerous.
I think they should check the amusement park.
Maybe I can help. I should ask the queen. Majesty.
Unfortunately, yes. This has been a difficult season for us.
Please, Mother, let me help. I will go and check this place called the amusement park.
No.
But why? I could help.
The amusement park? It is a place far too dangerous for a youngling like you.
Of course. I shall do as you order, my queen. Pollen. Any bee can collect pollen. I wish I could do something more important. And I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. I collect before I can do something more important. What's the point of collecting pollen if we're going to abandon our hive? We can't take it all with us anyway. I'm a bee. I love pollen, but I wish I could look for a new hive. I know. I'll talk to Alice. She's wise. After all, she's a whole week older than me.
Just what will cheer you up.
chest.
Yeah, that's right, little bee. And now you're gonna get it.
You show her my apprentice.